Stand up for yourselves, Christians. Find your balls and start speaking up for your brothers and sisters around the world.